stuff and I see how it works, and then I use those things to make my machine. Like today, what I made here is supposed to be something like a 3D printer, and I got this idea from the correction tape, because there are gears in the correction tape, and when one gear will turn, and then it will release the correction tape, and then as this gear turns, the other gear turns, and it takes back the used correction tape. I use these gears so that when this gear turns, it will tighten this string and it will pull the machine up, and then the other gear will pull it down, will release and let it come out. So if I want it to go down, I'll turn it the other way, and this will pull the machine down and this string will release. I'm using this with Scratch and Lego Redo. Then these things are supposed to be able to move too. Yeah, it moves very slowly. And I've also built some stuff like
make it.
Wow.
Nice.
I took the bottom of a handheld sewing machine, which is it doesn't use electricity, it's just uses springs inside. And I basically just built it with Lego, and then when I turn the thing at the back, I attach the needle to the Lego gear, and then when I turn the handle at the back, the needle will go down, and then it comes up again. This is another thing I made for Maker's Faire. It's actually using the same thing and Scratch. I made a game with Scratch that has points. Has a point system. So if you get 20 points, there is this machine made with Lego that will dispense some tickets. So every time you get 10 points, it will give you some tickets. It's actually two wheels, and you put the tickets in between the wheels, so when the wheels turn, the ticket will come out too. I got this idea when I saw how the ATM works, when you withdraw money, how the money comes out. I saw those retail wheels like turning and then the money coming out.